Hello friends, this is Mrs. Sarika Thakur from SS Scholarship, and we are going to discuss about the wrong questions given in the scholarship paper of Maths 2019. So I have doubt about three questions in which I have given answer key where I have already given two options which are not actually mentioned in the paper. So we will see about that question. So I have doubt about question number 40 in which a garden is built whose length is 452 meter and length is 322 meter, and around that garden one road is built of 11 meter side. So we have to find out the area of the road. So actually in this question we have to find out the area of the road, we have to subtract the area of small rectangle from the area of big rectangle. So small rectangle have length 452 meter and breadth 322 meter. So we can find the area by length and breadth. So area is 1,45,544 meter square, and if we calculate the length and breadth of the big rectangle, the length is 474 meter and breadth is 344 meter. So area is 163,056 meter square. So if we want to find out the area of the road, we have to subtract the area of smaller rectangle from the bigger one. So if we calculate that, the area of the road will be 163,056 meter square minus 145,544 meter square. So the area is 17,512 meter square, and this answer is not mentioned in the option. So the student will get 2 marks for this question, I think it is sure. Then I have also doubt about the about two questions which are question number 57. Now see, I have already mentioned that there are, when answer key is given, I have already mentioned that there are two options of these questions. So how these two options come? See, we have to calculate in question.